Okay, we are starting Cleghorn Road. We started at about 10:25, thinking maybe by 12:30 we might be at the lunch spot. Got a Jeep's doing a pretty good job on that. Gladiators are pretty nice vehicles. That road is going up pretty rutted out. About 11 miles an hour. Dan. Yeah, keep on coming up. I just went around all those guys.
Roger, we're coming up behind Company.
Yeah, there's a group of about 10 vehicles parked there. Go ahead and go around them. I pulled over, so I'm letting these guys go by.
Roger, I see
Okay, guys, we're gonna stay right here. Off to the left is an OHV parking staging area. That's the 3 and 22. We're gonna stay to the right on 2 and 47. Okay, let's see how this works out. Radio check. There's a little rutted out section here that if you want me to spot, I can do that. On this section here, I stayed to the right and I didn't have any problem. Steer a little more driver. There you go, and add a little bit of brake when you're doing that so you won't spin. Okay, let's hold up here. How's everybody looking? So what I remember is it should be easier from now on. If you guys have a spot where you can pull over, we got traffic, we got a Toyota trying to come down. We have the right-of-way here, so I think we can squeeze through here. So the rock, Pilot Rock, is right directly in front of us up there. You can just see the very top of it peeking out. Sure looks like rain to me. Okay, I'm back at the top of the where we entered here, so I'm hanging out for you guys. Chance of me to get on Silverwood Lake now. Dent in the right corner panel. I'm gonna have to pop out when I get home. Gonna stop here for a second. I'm gonna take some pictures.
Okay, we are on our way down to the lake. We're gonna parallel the lake down here till we get, we'll end out at the dam over there. And it is chilly here. And that rain's coming. Burr.
Got two more. Okay, time to air up. Okay.